मैं पर्सनली आई एम अ बिग फैन ऑफ हॉरर फिल्म्स. ओके, आई वॉच ऑल काइंड ऑफ हॉरर फिल्म, कोरियन हो या हॉलीवुड हो या जो भी हो. सो आई ऑलवेज वॉन्ट एज अ फिल्म मेकर, हॉरर, सुपर नेचुरल थ्रिलर, द डार्क जोन वॉज माई जोन एज अ फिल्म मेकर. बट आई वॉन्ट टू मेक अ फिल्म एंड इट हैड टू बी, सिंस द फर्स्ट फिल्म इट हैड टू बी इन अ पर्टिकुलर बजट. बट आई वॉज डन विथ यू नो भूत बंगला या यू नो हॉरर हाउस की यू नो सेम एकदम. इफ यू सी द काइंड ऑफ हॉरर फिल्म दैट इंडिया मेक्स, इट्स ऑलवेज ऑन द सेम ट्रैजेक्टरीज. या तो एक भूत बंगला होता है, ये होता है, वो होता है, इट्स ऑलवेज द सेम चुड़ैल, व्हाटएवर यू नो. सो एंड देन आई सॉ द फिल्म कॉल्ड बरीड. ओके, एंड आई वॉज एक्सट्रीमली इंस्पायर्ड बाई दैट, दैट इन ओनली वन कॉफिन, द होल फिल्म इज जस्ट वन एक्टर एंड इनसाइड अ कॉफिन. ओके, एंड इट held you as an audience for 1.5 hours. So that kind of inspired me, and I wanted to make a film like that inside one car, a horror film inside one car. Okay, so that's where I got inspired with this kind of a storyline. And Kunal was now the whole film is very different. It started as a one film in a car where the car sets off on a isolated highway and the highway is haunted. Okay, and he's not able to get out of it. That was the whole film was about. So the whole highway is a representation of a different world where all of us go to, but it's not this world. Exit out of it. Okay, so that's what the whole story is about. And because the story is so unique, the world is so unique, which has never been done before in Bollywood, Hollywood, anywhere. So we wanted to do the casting also like that, and that's where we decided to cast Kunal Roy Kapoor, because he's known as a brilliant actor, but he's known primarily as a comic actor. But I knew that he was very brilliant, and if he can just lose his weight, he lost close to 20 kilos for the film. And because the film is so out of the box, we wanted to cast a very out of the box actor for such a film like this.
The film has also got very hot, sensual kind of scenes and steamy scenes, kissing scenes. What do you have to comment on it? Because censors object karega nahi karega.
No, not really. It is yes, there is erotica in the film. Okay, but it's not a sleazy film. Okay, it's a very niche film. If you see the posters also, and normally in horror is always equated with sex and erotica. Okay, and that's what is represented in the posters also. But none of our trailers or the posters have any kind of sexual suggestions in it. So it's a very niche film. It's a very upmarket film. And whatever erotica and intimate scenes are there, they are for a reason. It's a metaphor for something much more than just titillation. So that's the way it's being shot as well.
And in the future, what kind of project do you really want to make? What is the subject you want to?
So, see, I dwell in all dimensions apart from the physical. So that's what my love is. And I've just signed an international film also, which again includes those kind of elements. It's based on a true incident that happened in India in 1888. But it's again got elements of time travel and parallel dimensions and all that. So that's all. Thank you.